Ciampa looking down at Johnny Gargano, and the man who never lost the NXT Championship could be closing in on once again winning it back.
Come on, whoever wins the next ball has got to be the champion. If I'm a betting man, I'm putting my house on Tommaso Ciampa.
Time is slipping away. Time is ticking off the clock. All four superstars at one fall apiece. We are less than 1 minute left in this 60-man Iron Man match. Desperation starting to settle in for these four superstars. Gargano is legitimately out on his feet, 50 seconds and counting. Ciampa's got to move. The clock is ticking.
Not a second to waste here. Tighten it up and get the job done.
Ciampa trying to pull, trying to will himself to the rope, the middle rope, and now hoisting up Gargano. 30 seconds. Gargano drops center of the ring. Clock is ticking. Wait a minute.
Out of nowhere.
By Balor. Can Balor pick up the victory? 20 seconds into the cover, into the count. Balor.
Whoa.
Second victory.
He's the new champion.
12 seconds. It's down to 10. Has Balor done it? Wait a minute. Last shot. Clock is ticking. 5 seconds. We're going to tick away. Cole trying to fall over Balor. Cover. Wait a minute.
Way.
What just happened?
New NXT champ.
Who is the champion?
That's what we're going to do. Hey. Next week, on NXT Super Tuesday 2, you two will face each other one-on-one in this ring, and it will be one fall to the finish.
Yes.
And then the winner will be the new NXT champion. Now that's sudden death. That's sudden
death. Wow. Huge decision from William Regal. He's called a tie between Finn Balor and Adam Cole. And next week at NXT Super Tuesday 2, we're going to have a singles match between these two men. One fall to a finish, and that will find our new NXT champion.